at this, I'm quite busy at the moment. Why hasn't... posted at my shop, like... the request. You and I both know we can't spare anyone right now. I don't care if you still have friends at the East Empire Company or not. They abandoned us long ago, so you're con...
returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true...
It means what I feared has come to pass.
Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was Dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. May darkness never touch you.
Oh, wow. I feel so stupid. I forgot to verify that my mic was on. I don't know why it was off, but apparently it was. I apologize. I have been just talking, and apparently you guys... not been hearing me at all. Well, good morning. Reasons why I need to fix my son's computer. Number 503. Obviously, I just want to fix it just so that I can. Oh, wow. Two-handed went up. So anyways, yeah, good morning. things that I said while apparently my mic was muted. I'm continuing the Dragonborn questline. I did not do any part of the quest that you guys did not see. All I did was try and do a few things prior. All I did was try and do a few things that would be boring prior to starting up. I will admit that I accidentally started a quest line for the Thieves Guild over here. Apparently I do need Dragon Red. Is someone trying to... Someone's attacking him. No. Who's attacking him? I feel like that might not be good for him. It's just these guys. Extreme healing. He resisted the deadly poison. Well, that's just annoying. Still another one? Ooh, that was close. Okay, so yeah, I put Dragon Rend away. Let's go ahead and bring that back. Like, technically, you are on the ground right now. So if I use Dragon Rend, it's not gonna do anything. Come on, you've got a better jump in you than that. Excuse you! Generation one, right? Wait, when could you come? Well, that also increases my stamina. Let's do that. Potion regeneration. I don't know if that ran out or not. It could may have not ran something. That did not work at all. You know what? I wanna try and get you over here. Big mistake. All right. So yeah, like I said before, I'm gonna actually try and only pick up magic items and like the. Do I not get to get your soul? I can't Shang Tsung you? Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up like magic items, gems, and gold, and things that are like important or that I can, that are useful. I'm not gonna pick up everything because I feel like that's kind of.
Do you ever wonder if it hurts to have one's soul ripped out like that?
Interesting. I could become evil. And sort of burning. Nice. Windstone.
Faithless mind has spoken.
Activate Windstone.
Far from yourself.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Now, through me, will you see. Now, through them, do I speak.
Confused.
And when the world remembers,
that world can cease to
kill them. Take that, that, that. You guys
this
feeling better?
Fascinating and terrifying.
What happened?
I must be going mad. But then so must everyone else.
Thank you, my friend. You have set us free.
You are welcome. I was happy to do it. Should I do that to like all of the stones, or do I have to get more powerful shouts before I do that? Wake up.
You have prevailed. I... So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you.
Cool.
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book.
Okay, well, what do you know?
Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much.
No,
seek him
I'm
out
sure
to
that
the
that's
south.
Not gonna come
cautious,
back and bite me in
born.
The ass.
There is something else at work here.
You think? Okay,
May darkness never touch you.
Wait, what? Oh, he said never, not ever. Good lord. I heard that, I was like, what the hell? Like, did I just help the wrong people?
Try. Whether we succeed or not, it'll stir up some of the old blood in this crowd.
I'm not going to lead them to their deaths if they aren't ready.
Then train them. What are we doing?
I don't really have time for this. What's going on here is that we've been kicked out of our home. The Mead Hall, up there on the hill. We were... Some reeklings have taken it over. With tenacity and numbers. It didn't help that we'd grown a little too comfortable up there.
Too much mead. Too many stories. Too few battles. Are you offering to help? Some new blood should be enough to rouse these layabouts to actually fight the gang.
Well, honestly, I probably would just go.
Well, let's move then. Hey, you lazy milk drinkers, get over here. I know you're all starting to settle in here.
I know.
Keep up the fat lives you've got used to up in the hall. But look here. This outsider has more fire than any of you. All I had to do was mention our little infestation, and he volunteered in a second. I don't want to have my spirit outstripped by some wanderer, so let's get up there and kill us some reeklings.
We're going on a trip to check out some reeklings. I don't know. Give me a second. Is everything good? Yeah, okay. Sorry, I've got my stream manager on my phone in front of me, and it just stopped showing information. I was making sure I was still doing stuff.
Is someone there?
What are you talking about? Is someone there? Some of these updates with OBS is causing me some issues.
That was almost exhilarating. How are you feeling? Good to hear. In fact, that's just the spirit I'll need from my second. Do you want to come with me? To Rothmund's Barrow. I need to get his blessing again before we take up residence here. I need a witness and, well, you see the kind of horker brains I deal with around here. What do you say?
I mean, sure.
Well, let's not waste time talking about it then.
So far, this has been a pretty quick and easy thing. Where's the area? I want to see if he has anything special. Yeah, it is Sapphire. So, where are we heading to? Sure, I'll take those and definitely take that. I'm just gonna go my own way, if you don't mind. Oops. Seems like I may already have this place marked. Alright, let's go here. Look, it's another one of those creatures. Oh, it's a different creature. Apparently they're domesticated in this area. You guys really want to do this? OBS is actually, like, every time it updates, it's actually causing me some issues. I might be wrong. You may be asking, why am I picking up the spear as well? Answer to that question is quite simple. They do not calm away anything. So they're not going to give me any troubles. Interesting. Do you not know why I took the flute? Do you not ask? Curious what's up with them and these plates. That's probably gonna be a quest item. And these guys are gutsy, I will say that. Thank you. trash, yeah. It's not food, right? Oh, that is food. That wasn't too troublesome.
Were you ready to go inside? It's pretty simple. Rothmund's axe is in there with him. Anyone who attempts to take hold of it has their spirit judged by Rothmund himself. Are you ready to go inside?
You guys have a frost troll problem around here. You know that?
No, no, nothing like that. He doesn't need to battle us to know us. He's always watched over Thirst and sees us from beyond. And in my case, since he's already deemed me worthy, it will just be a matter of him remembering why he blessed me before. Really, all you need to do is watch. Let's not waste any time then.
Anyone else have the feeling like this is not going to be as easy as she thinks? I'm gonna need this. I don't have any poisons that I need to just go ahead and use up. I got stamina poison. Yeah, we're gonna save that for right now.
There it is. So I just need to take hold of it.
Go for it.
You seek my blessing for the leadership of Thirsk Hall?
I do. It is I, Bujold. You blessed me in the past. And now I've rid the Hall of Reeklings and returned it to its rightful owners.
And well it is that this has happened. But I have always watched, and know that it was your softness that led to your own exile. You allowed your fellow warriors to grow weak, while the dangers around you mounted.
Then, the leadership is not mine?
No, nor is there any among you fit to serve. For a band in the wilderness, it is better to have no leader than a poor one.
That was a little embarrassing. The only thing I can do, I need to return to Thirsk. No matter what Rothman says, we need a leader, and I'm still the best person for that. Look what's happened to us so far under his watchful eye. He gave his blessing to all the leaders who brought us to this point. Anyway, he's dead and we're alive. It's time to begin a new tradition for Thirsk, and I'm going to do that. All I need is for you to back me up. You don't even need to lie. Just don't tell anyone else what you heard here. Good. See that you do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a hole to lead.
I feel like I probably could have taken that. You know what? Let's actually find that out. I mean, it's not like it, that much happened.
So I just need to take hold of it.
You seek my blessing for the leadership of Thirsk Hall?
I do. It is I, Gujold. You blessed me in the past, and now I've rid the Hall of Reeklings and returned it to its rightful owners.
And well it is that this has happened. But I have always watched, and know that it was your softness that led to your own exile. You allowed your fellow warriors to grow weak, while the dangers around you mounted.
Then, the leadership is not mine?
No. Nor is there any among you fit to serve. For a band in the wilderness, it is better to have no leader than a poor one.
That was a little embarrassing. The only thing I can do... I need to return to Thirsk. No matter what Rothman says, we need a leader, and I'm still the best person for that. Look what's happened to us so far under his watchful eye. He gave his blessing to all the leaders who brought us to this point. Anyway, he's dead and we're alive. It's time to begin a new tradition for Thirsk, and I'm going to do that. All I need is for you to back me up. You don't even need to lie. Just don't tell anyone else what you heard here. I was afraid you might say that. Well, looks as though I'll have to prove my mettle against you now.
You're mine!
Well, if that's what you really want... This is... kind of embarrassing. Not even like at my full power, because my sword needs to be recharged. Is there... Did I miss something? I must be doing something wrong. Right. I'm gonna quick save here in a minute because I must be doing something wrong. Like... has to be a way to get the axe, right? There's gotta be a way to get the axe, right?
So I just...
Alright, so we're gonna quick save right here.
Hold of it.
You seek my blessing for the leadership of Thirsk Hall?
I do. It is I, Gujold. You blessed me in the past, and now I've rid the Hall of Reeklings and returned it to its rightful owners.
And well it is that this has happened. But I have always watched, and know that it was your softness that led to your own exile. You allowed your fellow warriors to grow weak, while the dangers around you mounted.
Then, the leadership is not mine?
No. Nor is there any among you fit to serve. For a band in the wilderness, it is better to have no leader than a poor one.
That was a little embarrassing. Ashamed. But I guess that was the point. I need to return to Thirsk. No matter what Rothman says, we need a leader. And I'm still the best person for that. Look what's happened to us so far under his watchful eye. He gave his blessing to all the leaders who brought us to this point. Anyway, he's dead and we're alive. It's time to begin a new tradition for Thirsk, and I'm going to do that. All I need is for you to back me up. You don't even need to lie. Just don't tell anyone else what you heard here.
Hey, I tried everything so far.
See that you do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a hall to leave. Hey, watch it!
You're way over there. What are you talking about?
What's that?
Let's recharge my weapon. I'm not entirely sure what's happened there. All I know is that there is a secret passage here. I still feel like there is some way to get that axe, but I don't know how.
Thanks for having my back, friend.
So I guess, for now, I will just get back to the other quest that I was working on. Sorry for the sidetrack. Alright, where am I heading? Where am I heading? Let's go. Really? It seems like I'm doing a pretty good job of it.
We're routed. Fall back.
You mean we? You literally just ran up and attacked me on your own. Look at this. I'm gonna check something. That is a freaking tank. Apparently, when I was walking my dog. There we go. Well, I'm glad I found that before it sunk its teeth in. Maybe something fun to explore another time. There's a giant tree. Also, the water is looking weird. Why does the water look weird over there? Paranoid. In real life, not in the game. Oh, look at that. Take this gold.
I don't think you belong here. Does Master Neloth know about you? Yes, I'm trying to summon an Ash Guardian. I'm just having trouble deciphering Master Neloth's handwriting. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate.
Why are you out here? Aren't you supposed to be at... We don't get many... Tell Mithrin. It's the home of Master Neloth. You may have heard of him. He's a famous Telvanni wizard.
Yes, I've heard of him recently.
No, Talvis is his apprentice. I'm his steward. I manage the day-to-day affairs of Tel Mithrin. In Morrowind, the Telvanni grow buildings from special fungus spores. Master Neloth grew one here to be his home.
Cool.
Don't ask me how.
Until next time.
Is summoning work. If you must know, I'm trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work. Now let me concentrate.
I wasn't talking to you. That's cool. Hey.
You again. Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
Perhaps. I don't even remember you. What I do here is your word of hand.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira?
Oh, yeah, he was the guy who read that shrine, wasn't he?
Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad Dragonborn. It could be very interesting.
Where I can find
them? Oh, yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you.
Cool.
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, but maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind.
Oh, we go to that place that I saw on the way here.
Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Okay. Well, as much as I would like to continue that right now, I am not gonna continue that right now. Because I have reached that 1 hour point that I usually like to stop at so that I can get some things done. So, I hope everyone enjoyed this, and we will continue this another time. Please, please, please go check out my books. Just search for Serial Star on Amazon and you'll be able to find them. First one is Demonic Whispers. The second one is Wolf Hunt. I promise you I am working on a third one. I know if you look at some earlier videos on my YouTube, you'll hear me saying that I was going to have it out in May. Obviously that did not happen. A bunch of things in my personal life came up that made it to where it was just not possible. But it will be coming out before summer's end. So, keep an eye out for that. But in the meantime, read my first two books. I am hoping to get a few more things off the ground coming up soon. I will provide information with that as it comes available. If you want to follow me on social media, just search for Serial Star. You pretty much find me. Because I'm Serial Star. There's a Serial Star page that I have on Facebook. I'm Serial Star on Twitter. I'm Serial Star on TikTok, even though I haven't done anything with that recently. I'm Serial Star on Instagram. Just look for Serial Star and you'll find me. I might be putting some links to some things on some of my social media. Not really like super advertising for anything, but it's just one of those things of like, if you're interested, you know, give me click the link and we'll help me out and should also help you out a little bit with each thing. So, I'm not advertising for them, but I might post things about that. But in the meantime, I hope everyone has a good day, and I will see you later. I promise I will not continue with the Dragonborn storyline until my next stream. Not to say I'm not going to play on Skyrim until then. I might just go ahead and do some of the other stuff that I like to do. Just, you know, exploring and working on some things, but yeah. I promise I'm not going to continue in Dragonborn storyline until my next stream. So, hope everyone has a good day. Later.